A trial is set to begin for a man accused of the 2005 death of an Arkansas beauty queen, Nona Dirksmeyer. 30-year-old Gary Dunn is accused of the crime. Prosecutors are seeking the death penalty. Right inside the courthouse, jury selection is underway and the trial could begin shortly. It was in 2005 when Dirksmeyer's boyfriend, Kevin Jones, found her dead inside her Russellville apartment. Jones was originally tried for her murder but found not guilty 2 years later. DNA evidence led investigators to Dunn, whose trial begins today. We'll be right here following this trial, and we'll keep you updated right here on 4029TV.com and coming up tonight at 5.